Yeah, who the fuck is this asshole? I'm waiting a few hours. This fucking bastard. Ah, shit. Well, if it ain't you,
Shut
crazy
up.
little shit.
Shut up.
That was a hard time. Learned your lesson?
No.
Exactly. So, what'd you do these past few years in prison? 5 years of bullshit.
You know, the usual stuff that happens in prison.
Get ass rights? Big really black dude named Requeese get ya? So how was it?
Terrible.
Why? That was terrible. Well, that's prison for you, pal. I've only been in there for. I got out. Well, you wanna know what's going on in my film? Well, it's changed. Alright, mom and dad are dead. I didn't want to break that to you, but I had to. Well, what can I say, my friend? Also, we're not on Top Dog anymore. We're not the top drug dealers in this motherfucker anymore. You know why?
Why?
Because people have got our asses. When we were in there, in prison, smoking shit up, getting ass raped. Yeah, motherfucker started selling drugs, and yeah, we're kind of done. I'm clean now. Surprisingly, what about you? Clean?
Yeah.
Sure about that?
Mm-hmm.
Right then. Since I have doubts in your stupid ass.
Huh?
What?
Did he save me? Why did the radio just turn off?
I don't know. Tell me that.
You tell me! It's your fucking vehicle!
Not my car. Someone else, I rented this shit. What else? We have no money.
The vehicle.
Like I said, I'm clean. I rented this. You got any ideas for money making? I'm poor as shit. I'm broke. Money.
Robbing a corner store?
Serious.
Mm-hmm.
I'll just say you went clean.
Okay, see anyone coming? Asking me for shit.
See anyone coming on the right side?
No. Yes, actually.
Wait for her to go.
But they all break off.
Let's go. What corner store you got in mind?
Honestly, it's whichever one should be good.
I don't know if you close ones. There should
there's
be
no,
one right
there's
up.
No one just up the road to the right.
Yeah, I think there is. Maybe it's a low. Alright, let's go. Yeah, there should be a gun in the glove box. Go check.
Oh, a pistol.
Alright, nice. How many bullets are in there? Alright then. I think pretty good. Let's wait for this slow ass. Let's wait for this slow ass bastard to go. Move, you bitch! Alright.
You're living out, fucking. Alright.
Okay, let's move up here. We're gonna park down this alleyway.
What alleyway? Oh, that one. Stupid.
Ready? I'll keep the car running. You go in, grab the money. Make this quick. Let's do this.
You're going to buy something? Yes?
Shut up, AI. Shut up.
Oh god, no, please! Oh,
fuck, where's this bastard?
Okay, I'm going as fast as I can!
Oh, okay, fuck!
Faster,
shit, 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 shit. God. Get fucking civvy.
Fuck up!
That's all I have! Just take it!
Fucking casualties, man. This always happens with them.
Go.
Shit, how'd that go?
Fucking that bitch started shooting.
Who?
The woman who I shot dead at the fucking entrance.
Who, the fat bitch?
Yeah, that fat bitch.
Jesus Christ. Listen, no casualties, fucker.
She started shooting at me in right now self-defense.
Jesus Christ, man. God damn, was she dead?
You have to be a doctor soon. Kinda just shot him both on kneecaps. And me full chest.
God damn.
A bit more in the chest. No.
Oh, fucking bastard, man. Fuck. At least I wasn't shooting any gun. It's gonna give me a little less time for that.
Yeah, you'll probably get a yield, you know, I'll probably get 5 yields. Again.
Shot a woman.
Maybe a life.
Yeah, maybe. Up with a chair.
Oh, God.
God, maybe.
I'm myself dead right now.
Oh, you bastards! Shit, 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 shit. Oh, God, so fucking many of them. It's like old times, isn't it? God damn. You bitch, you bitch, you bitch!
Well, we're gonna need to hide some.
You got any place? You got any place for a big score? Any ideas?
It's a standard bank.
Really? That fucking place?
Yeah.
That's how many caps we're gonna get on our asses for that one?
Oh, would you rather have, just normal cops? Or a fucking SWAT team on our ass while robbing the casino. Which do you choose?
God fucking.
I prefer the bank.
Alright, let's go for that bank. First, we need supplies. We need to scope this place out.
I think it's closed right now.
I know a friend's garage.
How is it? So yeah, it's closed.
Shit. Alright. This is my buddy's apartment. I'm his roommate, so don't fuck around in his house.
I got lockpicks. I can just lock pick the door open.
Alright. You've had a long night. Just got out of jail. Let's go in. This is his house. Just a reminder. Not mine. He's got a few guns in this car. Tomorrow, we'll get some guns. I know there's some in the truck.
Fuck, it's his Glock.
As well as his exotic cars. He loves those. As you can see. Yeah. Let's have a drink. Old times, my friend. Man, it's been too long, hasn't it?
Oh, that's sweet.
Yeah, it's been 5 years. 5 painfully long years, my friend. Yeah, it sucks, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Being stuck. Well, as you take that drink, I'm take a drink of my own, my friend. You still smoke pot like you used to?
Maybe.
Oh god. Crazy ass addict.
Shut up.
Didn't say anything.
You did too.
No, I didn't. I stopped lying to myself.
I'm gonna shove that fucking whatever drink that green shit is up your ass.
You always were a crazy bastard. You always said a whole bunch of shit, and then you never did it. Kept bluffing.
Don't test me.
Tested my ass, you bitch.
What even is this shit?
It's fruit juice. Vegetable shit. I don't know, it's just his shit.
Just like you put fucking too much protein powder in it. Jesus fuck.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't get drunk.
Let's get high, my friend. Shit.
You're gonna get drunk and high.
Yeah, that's what I do all the time now.
What the shit?
Oh, fuck. Long time. Long. Let's go to a more secluded China area. Come on. Oh shit.
No, if we get pulled over, I'm not paying the ticket.
I know. Shut up. Oh, fuck. You know what? Oh, you fucking bitch. Shit. Remember when the lights turn? Oh, there it goes. Oh, shit.
I got it. I don't think you should be driving anymore.
Don't worry. It's okay. Someone with lights are green. Some
shit.
Let's take a drive out of this area. Oh shit, I can't see. Shit. Oh shit. Shit. Oh shit. God damn.
I don't think you should be driving.
I can't. Don't worry. It's all good.
No, it's not all good.
Yeah, it is.
Now, if you crash into something, you're paying the damn bill.
I know. Shut up. Holy shit. Everything's fucking fuzzy and shit. Trunk here. So he's packed.
Right by a college.
Yeah, right by the college. My ass. Let us do whatever the fuck we want. Grown ass men, let's go.
I swear to God, if you get arrested again, I'm.
Shut up.
It's a cop show, I'm running. That's all I'm gonna say.
Pussy.
I ain't going back.
Bitch, just get out. Shut up. Alright. Fuck's the entrance.
To the right.
Oh, there it is. Yeah, how's that sound?
Yeah.
Let's grab a meal anyway. Let's grab, what do you feel like getting? I don't know, you're not getting anything, but.
No, what are you doing? No. You just wanna head to the BOGO joint?
Oh, yeah, sure. Let's go get some. Start my ass off anyway. Shit. It's been a while since we've talked, man. It's been a minute since I've visited yet in prison.
Yeah, sorry, what were you doing?
First of all, I was getting clean, went to rehab, got shit done. See, you still got your suit.
Outfits we were wearing when we got arrested.
Yeah, it is. Mine's tearing, but you know, it's all good.
I think mine has a
bloody
fucking
sweet. Yeah, we need that patched up. Alright, let's go. It's been too long, my friend. Too long.
Hey, for the escape plan, where are we gonna go?
shit anywhere. Anywhere we can go. Oceans, alleyways, tight turns, curves, anything like that.
Now, if things come through walls and they don't get off our ass, I'd say the best bet is to jump off the damn peel.
That peel? Right there?
Yep, that peel right there.
Alright, they're working on it. This big old ramp that we go off to. If we get off that, I think we're dead.
Yeah, just take our deaths. Change our identities.
Off the grid forever, my friend.
If wolves come to wolves, we're gonna have to do that.
Yeah.
And your vehicle's gonna be totaled.
It's my buddy's vehicle, the vehicle's fucking done.
You won't be mad or anything, buddy.
I'll probably be gone by then.
Huh?
We're gonna have a lot of... I'll probably be gone by then. Shit. I have my own house up in the hills.
Now, where was it? To our left?
Yeah, I think it is. Alright, come on, let's bad bastards go. What the fuck? I see the sun. Let's move.
They changed the name of it.
Yeah, they did. Would you look at that? Where the fuck's the drive thru? Oh, this is bullshit. Alright, you stay in the car. Stay in the car. Go with the fuck ever. Fiddle with your fucking fingers.
Yeah, I'm glad to stay out here in the lane. Feels more comfortable.
I'll go inside. Fuck it.
What?
Hey, you fucks, I want one number 7. The extra dip, you know that. Yeah, I want fucking cheese on it too, you fucking asshole. Fucking bitch. I swear to fuck, I'll beat your fucking ass. You don't bring back the fucking drive through, I'll fucking kill you all. You fucking hear me? Or make me come back here, you bitch. Also, can I get a fucking bag of chicken nuggets? I kinda want one. Give me a bag, sweet and sour sauce, you know that shit. Also, I want 2 Diet Cokes, you asshole. Alright, that went pretty well. I just met the guy in the alleyway. Yeah, stay in the car. We got curbside pickup.
Yes.
Yeah, you still smoke cigarettes?
No, that's often.
You want a beer?
I'll pass.
Alright.
Either way, where are we going to hide the vehicle? How are we going to pull up to it?
Oh, shit, I don't know.
Hide the vehicle in the alleyway?
There's an alleyway right beside the building. No. We're going to hide it in there, and then we'll run back to the back of the building, get the vehicle out of there, speed the fuck out, and then we try to lose the cops, which probably is going to be a little harder. You know what I mean by that shit? Shit. I think it's ready.
I think what's ready?
Food, asshole.
Oh.
Hey, you got the shit? Yeah, I got it. Alright, thanks. Fucking piece of shit, asshole. Alright, I got the shit. Let's go. Alright, got you a Diet Coke.
Do they not have normal Coke?
Fuck off, got you a Diet Coke and nuggets, be happy. Probably the...
When the fuck did I ask for nuggets?
Shut up, it's really the only normal thing you probably have right now, you fuckhead. You got a fucking prison. So you used to fucking burn-ass ham, not fucking condensation, wet ham sandwiches and shit, soggy-ass bread. Feel like you're getting chicken nuggets and a Diet Coke.
Yeah, you have a point there.
Yeah, Jesus Christ. Alright. We need to scope out some other places, though. I know this one up by Grove Street. go there, Rob. And yes, robbing a place in broad daylight is very smart.
What the fuck just exploded?
What do you mean? What happened?
Something just fucking exploded. You did not hear that loud ass explosion.
Ah, shit. That night fits it.
Death.
Yeah, I probably am. Holy shit! That? What the fuck? Fucking
what
Christ.
The fuck?
God damn,
yeah,
holy
let's get
shit.
Out of here.
Fuck it. You want me to call 911?
What the fuck?
God.
I don't think they can do anything. I think somebody has planted a whole bunch of sticky bombs there or something.
Here, I'm calling 911. Jesus Christ.
What the hell? Hold on.
You go check it out. Go run up there. Call the fire department. God fucking shit. Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Oh god.
Definitely no survivors.
Jesus Christ. What the fuck? Fuck was this shit? Jesus Christ. Fuck.
Aw, oh, please don't get hit by a cold. Jesus fuck, thanks. Jesus fuck.
Holy shit, man.
Both those coals have C4 planted to them.
You know anybody that was in there?
Nope. Bodies were fucking fucking gone, incinerated.
How many cars were there anyway?
There's two.
God damn. Did you see a head-on collision? What it looked like?
I literally just said both coals had C4 planted to them.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Well, that was either a walk of a hitman or
casualties.
Somebody who just really hated those two.
The hell's the war coming to? God. Fuck. Damn.
That, no, World War III started. Shit.
Shh, where the fuck is this light turning fucking green? There we fucking go.
Movie slow ass fucking vehicle.
I swear it's like I'm in a fucking school zone, I swear to god. Motherfuck. Fucking serious about fucking lose my fucking brain.
No, calm down, you don't need to swear.
Oh, you bitch! Oh, you wanna fucking go? On the fucking rain, fine. Fuck you! Just fuck you, eat my fucking dick. Asshole. Shut up! Motherfucker. If I gotta come out then, I will beat your fucking ass!
I
just
save you, just
to
keep pissing you off, just go.
God.
Fuck, do I play it this way? Thank there you.
Jesus Christ, I was about to go there. Fuck, kick his ass.
Man, you wanna know, you need a chill pill.
Shut up! I swear to fucking God.
You need a chill pill.
Little bitch, I will shut you up this fucking car right the fuck now. I do not give a shit. You are walking home, you bitch. Fuck this. You know what? Fuck red lights. I don't give a fuck anymore.
You done having a tent for Phantom?
Shut up! Enough of this Mickey Mouse bullshit today. Shut up. It's always right up here. You going in or I'm going in? What's going on?
I'll probably go on being the other one who can drive, and I kinda can.
That's alright. Did you ever learn how to drive?
Remember? They took my damn ID.
Oh yeah, they took your license. Hey, I got something to tell you before we go in. My license is suspended, so if the cops ever, you know, pull me over or anything like that in public, the best thing to do is drive.
Alright, I'll be back.
Alright, go do your job.
And also, I need a different gun other than this.
So I guess that's SMG. It's an Uzi.
Oh, wow. Thanks.
Yeah.
Hello. Look, I'm doing it, okay?
Alright, you little monkey fuck, hurry up.
Look, my face is not helping.
I'm gonna have a smoke. Take a cigarette. There we go. Life hurts like a bitch. Oh shit, so much like a fucking shot. Kill anyone?
No.
Hey, you ass. Oh, you bitch! I don't know, I heard something on the car. Well, what happened in there? How'd it go?
Let's just say he may or may have not tried to smash my head into on the counter, so I kind of shot him.
Jesus Christ, man, are you fucking serious?
Don't worry, I shot him in his arm. He will be alive.
Just rob the fucker. Oh my fucking god.
Good job, bitch. Drive for you.
Shit. Oh, shit. Fuck. Fucking shit.
Fucking bikers.
Ah, you bastard, you
fucking
piece
lame.
Of shit. Because we're still in one piece, my friend.
Maybe it's not a best idea for us to be running from cops in this rainy ass, slippery ass weather.
Yeah, doing? Maybe the best idea ever.
What are you doing? Shit.
Oh, you bitch. Yeah, we're gonna need to go to the mechanic after this, definitely.
No, you don't say.
Shit. I didn't realize how fucked up this was. God fucking damn. Oh, you bitch!
We die, it's your fault.
Shut up! Probably just arrest us, take us back in. I know a sir, it's getting on one. Shit. Fuck. Very fucking funny. At least it's dry outside, at least. Take a shortcut on. Yeah, boys. Really. Shut up. Nobody called the cops on us.
Yeah, we kinda got cops on ourselves for robbing a fucking corner store.
Just a corner store. Not bad.
Yeah, that one had about like another 600.
That's good. Alright, we got two more to go. The hell's the gun store gonna do? Come by and shoot me? Probably not.
Yeah, probably.
And look, gun stores, they love me. I'm their best fucking customer. No doubt. Great driver, aren't I?
Okay, so after we get these two left, we're gonna head there and then plan all the way up and then start to scope it out.
Yeah, we'll scope it out by then. It'll be good.
Because, fucking hell, what month is it?
It's early June, my friend.
Okay, so, and what day?
It is June 12th.
Okay, so being it's that time, I know it's closed throughout this week. So once we get these two,
I think
we can go inside, scope it out, figure out where all the cameras are, shoot them out, and then figure out what type of alarm they have.
Hell yeah. Alright.
And then we all set.
I'll poke at the third one right here. Third lot. Going.
Okay.
The money. We need. Also, hey, if you're in there, give me some cigarettes. I need more.
Okay.
Marble Reds.
Why, hello.
Hi.
I cannot go any faster.
If you don't give me the money in the next 2 seconds, I swear to God, I'm gonna shoot your whole family.
Shit, loads of six. Fuck.
Also, give me the pack of those cigarettes over there.
You should be ashamed of yourself. I will not be a victim.
Oh, shit.
Self-defense. That was self-defense.
The fuck happened?
People never get me.
I know we're super tunnel, but what's it? We gotta swim though. Alright.
Wonderful.
Shut up. Shut up.
No. I didn't realize
how big the bump on the bridge was, right? Oh, ass. Fuck it, cross the bridge. Go. There's a sewer tunnel. See it? Alright, go. Let's move. Yo! Fuck. Shit. It's his phone. Oh, fuck. Shit.
Fuck is he?
Fuck. Call him. Yo. You there?
Yeah.
Fuck, where you at?
I'm asking you the same fucking question.
Shit. Hey, you know where the bike rental shop is? Near the beach?
Yeah.
Meet me there.
Okay, to get out of this smelly waddle.
I'll be there with the car. gets here. Hey, pal.
Yeah, there you
go. Let's
go.
Yeah, nice. Come on, let's go. Shit.
How the hell did you get your vehicle?
Nice insurance. Get
in. I don't think they would have fixed that path.
Yeah. I know people.
Either way, I may have the cops, so.
That's okay, my friend. It is alright. Alright, that went pretty quick, not that it. So, where'd you end up at?
Well, first of all, I need different sewage tunnels.
Ugh. How'd that go?
Fuck shit.
Alright, I know another place we can rob. Last place. Big school after this one. How much money did you get from the shop? How much money we got?
So we got, right now we got, well before the 300 we had 1,200 now plus 300. How much would that be?
1,200, okay, 400, 500, 600. 600 bucks, I think.
I was gonna say 1,700.
Yeah, probably. Shit. Making a lot of money, my friend, aren't we?
Mm-hmm. By the way, you do know I have a name. My name's not my friend.
I know. My little brother, what the fuck do you expect? Just get out of jail, my friend. It's okay.
Yeah, that's the name we have. Fucking so memory. I'm like, I can't remember shit. Can't remember your name.
Shit.
That bad shit,
yeah. I know it's bad. At least shout. It's 5 minutes. Should have been there for like a whole fucking decade. Who knows how bad that could have got. Just feel like I picked their ass up. Could have let you walk home from the desert. Your ass getting raped by coyotes and shit. Oh, what the hell, shit. Alright, let's do this.
Alright, this should be the last one, and then we're gonna go back to the damn bank.
Pacific Bank. Alright, let's get this done up with.
Now, just remember, this may or may not make us most wanted.
Yeah. Alright, you know the drill. Also, thanks for the cigarettes.
You're welcome. Stop moving a vehicle!
Ah, yeah, good. Don't be a bitch.
Did I? Now, do you need anything else?
Grab me a few beers, if you can. Piss for us, eh?
Alright. This is not a parking lodge. Okay, there we go. Alright, you little monkey.
Hold on, please. I'm emptying it.
Fucking give me the money.
I'm hurrying.
Bastard. If anything's funny, I'll shoot you.
I really need to get insurance.
Hey, that's on this bucket, I'm sorry, shoot me.
Holy shit, Bud Light. Alright. That piss was. Yeah, buddy.
Alright, fucking drive. We got the cops on all that.
God damn. Hey, look, it ain't piss awesome, but it's good. Shit. My old boy. I think we might have a highway chase. Fuck.
Hell,
God.
Make it out
damn,
of this
head
alive.
Right? Your head okay?
Make it out of this alive. You wanna try to... Maybe you want to try to get the casino next time?
Yeah, we could. Pull that off. You head okay?
Yeah.
Alright, good.
Maybe. A little flash hole in it, but man, not gonna be enough to kill me.
Take that out, but.
Man. Fuck.
It's alright.
Nope.
Should be a knife in the glove box. Try to take it out with that fuck. And some pliers.
I just ripped it out, dude. And I tossed it out the window, so. I mean, may run it over and get the tile pop. And we're going back to the
duels. Shit.
Wow, that.
It's all good, though.
All going good, bitch. We just done a whole 360.
Don't worry. I can drive backwards while it's anybody.
If you flip your vehicle.
It's all good, isn't it?
Yeah, what are they even doing on the wheel?
I think it's like work, someplace. Shit, let's go.
Why did you come to the
fuck
cowboy face?
Fuck off. What's up?
I'm just asking a question.
Yeah, no, I know. It's okay. It's okay, though. Since we're still in one piece, since we got both hands, since we're still driving.
How about you tunnel out?
I know. I've just showed up my good driving skills. Fucker. Driver. Fucking.
What?
Just...
Oh shit, down here.
Yeah, because they're asses. Alright, it's going.
Vehicle fix magically fast.
You know what time it is.
Gonna head to the bank and scope it out.
It's time to get shit done.
We're not lobbying it, we're just scoping it out.
Wait till morning for that one.
Morning so we can stick out with soul thumb.
We obviously can't rob at night, can we?
But the door is made out of fucking wood.
Shit, I'm running low on gas. You got any money?
The money for the equipment.
Fuck.
Just get the dash and just get the gas and run.
Alright. I'm gonna make one last robbery. Alright? Yes.
Just get the gas. One.
If I can't do it, then I'm ready to fuck. Look, I'm gonna
what,
go to the school.
What, you're inside now?
I need money on my credit card.
You have to pay inside? You have to pay inside?
No, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna rob this place. Transfer my money to my bank account. And I'm gonna go pay for the gas. Shit.
What, go up this one again?
Yeah. You won't notice the same fuck guy. Alright. I'll be right back.
I'm gonna go, go check the back.
Stay outside the car. Alright, you fucker, where's the money? Move. I want no fucking games, no play bullshit. Let's go, come on. Come on, you fucker. Let's go. Let's go, fucker, come on. Let's move. Move your fucking hands.
Hey, badass, you might want to hurry up in there, the cops are coming.
Shut up. Motherfucker. This gas money and it's fucking purest. Alright, let's go. Get in the car.
Fucking drive.
I'm gonna hit a big fucking ramp right now, okay?
What?
Holy
oh,
shit!
Shit! Ow!
Yeah, okay?
Yeah, no, I think I had. I think I just had a fucking concussion.
That's all. Shit. Gas is kind of cheap now, but sorry, pal.
I think you tail lined that guy.
He's all right, isn't he? Successful. I think we lost.
I just want to drive down that.
That went well, didn't it?
Yeah, very well.
It's not like we fucked up anything. See, this guy works extremely fucking quick. Get shit done.
Bring it out. I said it looked good, depending on get the cash and get the fuck out.
Look, gas station up ahead. Let me get this shit done. Almost empty.
Sounds like a plan.
Yep.
Get the gas. We have to get the fuck out.
Alright, just stay in the car. Do a drill. Nah. Credit card.
I'm gonna go buy more ammo.
Slide my shit in there.
Yeah, I have the ammunition for a pistol, I said pistol, dumbass. Pistol,
what
don't you understand?
No,
I just need ammo for all types.
Is Christ, gas is going so fucking far up, I swear to God.
I'll pay half, five, pay back later.
Jesus Christ, $5? Fuck this, man. Fuck gas.
Yeah, we better get out of here. It's paid for ammo and Monopoly money.
God. You won't believe it. Look at the receipt for gas.
What the fuck?
$5 $5 per gallon. You know how much you fucking just spent? $80 $80 Fucking gas. Fuck the economy, man. Fuck all this Mickey Mouse bullshit. I can't.
At this rate, I'll go for an electrical.
Hey, you wanna sell on Twitter the other day? By 2030, they're gonna ban all electrics. Not all electric. No fucking all gas cars. This shit's gonna be rare by the time that happens. I swear to God.
I know, to attach it to the bank, and then let's rob it, and then let's hightail the fuck out of there.
Alright. My pack of cigarettes, got some beers. Let's get this shit over.
Alright. Yeah, how strong are you?
That's pretty good. What do you mean?
I might need to keep the door open. They do lock it.
Alright. Let's do this.
They lock it tight as fuck.
Alrighty then. Right around this corner, my friend. It is time. Okay. I think I got some C4 back.
Okay.
What we said.
I'm gonna say. No. Okay, they're still fucking in the alleyway. Got it.
It's right here. Alright. Ready for this?
Yep.
This is it. Pick time. Okay, act casual. Just walk.
Is that casual enough?
Yep, got the grenade.
Okay. Anybody looking?
I have the bomb. Let's go. Remember. Shit. Oh, fuck the shrapnel. God, fuck it then. Here, get in the fucking bank. Go. Get this shit done. Let's go.
Shit.
Alright. Go up.
I accidentally triggered a fucking silent alarm. I saw the motion detector.
Shit. Alright, we gotta go up.
I'm already up. I'm going to the back.
Right. I'm getting the vault.
If you could, just like toss the C4 over and blow the door.
That's what I'll do. Alright.
I'll go and check these drawers. Nothing. Nothing. The money, and. Yeah.
Alright, I'm getting this shit. Let's go. Alright, fuck it, come on. Keypad's already done. Let's move. Alright, we're gonna hold off the cops for a bit. Let's go. Holy fucking shit. Jump down.
There you go, the cops should be here.
I was fucking wanted. Remember. Alright. Planet C4.
I need cover!
crazy fucks.
Go! Go! I'll hold them off! Go get the fucking money!
Alright, shit, come on. I got the bag.
Do you mind holding up the fucking a shit ton of cops here? Where are you?
All the way into the alleyway, let's go.
Shit, you're the alley.
Run up. Run up, run up, run up. Motherfuckers.
Go, 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 go!
Shit, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Drive! Fucking pedal it.
You ready, brother?
Yep.
Look. Oh boy. Remember that.
Oh,